The jetboard's ours!
I call shotgun.
Opening outer shield.
Jetboard!
Thank you.
Excellent work, boys. Come on back to the hideout. I have another task for you.
Those devices up and running. It's not good for business. Ride the jet
us Crimson Guards out of our business. What's the world coming to when you can't buy off a few guards with bribes?
Yeah!
Whoa. Patrolling Sector 9.
Yeah!
Baron sent his goons to harass me as usual, eh? Health violations, back taxes. Everyone wants a piece of me. Oh, well.
Lucky for you, there's plenty to go around.
Destroying that cargo in the port is more important than you know, eh? I've got a new project going, and I don't need anyone snooping around my shipments. Let's just say, if everything goes as planned, I'm going to corner the market in metalhead trophies. Anyway, I have another job for you. An associate of mine, Bruta, works with me in the forced labor trade.
You mean the slave trade?
I prefer freedom challenged. Lurkers are the city's low-class labor. Bruta pays me handsomely to help him free lurkers and get them safely out of the city. Oh, it lifts my spirit to help those in need.
And I need his money.
Lurkers? We don't like lurkers.
But you do like gun upgrades, eh? There are 3 Crimson Guard transports carrying lurkers to a project the Baron has outside the city. Take out the transports and bring the 3 lurkers to Bruta's trinket stand in the bazaar.
No!
Lurker freed.
Little Argy Warrior, you have the great thing for Brutal and Lurker people.
No toucha, the dude.
Oh, sorry. You great guy. Brutal not forget. Brutal pay you back, you see.